Okay, let's go on a little bike ride here. We're gonna go from just a little bit west of Puerto Banus. Go through Puerto Banus, and then we will through Marbella, right to the end. It's a very crowded boardwalk today because there's some sun out. It's been a bit rainy lately, so we will just take her easy. Besides, the speed limits is 10 kilometers an hour anyway, so without further ado, let's do it. So, Estepona, Puerto Banus, all the way back to the other side of Marbella, east side of Marbella. And it'll get progressively more and more crowded as we go along, which is cool, because we're going to take it easy. Anyhow, so keep your eyes open, maybe you can spot yourself. Temperature is about 19 degrees, sun shining. I'm riding my other 29er. Love these 29er bikes. Perhaps we'll do some off-roading tomorrow. Water's just a bit cool to swim, unless you're a young kid, of course. Like, of course, I am. I wish. So, as I said, we're just gonna take it nice and easy along this promenade boardwalk all the way back to Marbella. Every mode of transport out today, known to man. Foot, skateboard, electric bike. What a day. I would have to say, from what I've seen so far, all in all, cyclists, skateboarders, bongo board riders, Segway drivers, we all get along pretty good. I myself just like to keep well out of the way, many pedestrians, especially kids. It can be very unpredictable. The only sort of deviation we'll take here will be a slight one. It's not on the boardwalk, it'll be through Puerto Banus, through the town center. But it's nicely, it's nice blue concrete, bike lanes just like London, which is nice. How nice. Yeah, the days don't get any better than this. Not too hot, not too cool. Mountain bike, scenery. Good health. No problems at all. Nothing. Well, I have a slightly sore neck, but what can you say? Now we're going to come through Puerto Banus. Cyclists supposedly have the right of way, but I ain't gonna argue with some big truck. No way, Jose. Puerto Banus is okay if you like fancy cars, people with lots of money, but I can think of nicer things to look at. No, I do like a fancy car. I'd take you out in the marina right now, but do that. We'll just get distracted from the task at hand, which is to go along the boardwalk. Bit of shade along here, which is nice. Yes, Canadians like shade. Lots of fancy stores. I I'm tempted to go down to the marina, but nah. Forget it. Nice, the beach. Couple of lucky luckies. Definition time. What's a lucky lucky? They sell designer bags to unsuspecting tourists. Or to a suspecting tourist who doesn't mind a knockoff. But each his own. Coming through a lot of looky-lookies up here. It's right around New Year's Day. Lost track of time. It's the 29th of December, 2017. I've been here in Spain for a while. Bridge. Nice. Entering Marin County. With through Puerto Banus. Thank you. like to know the reason they put about maybe 5 millimeters, 6 millimeters of beach sand on top of the concrete. It's great to walk on, but I would just like to know the purpose of it, because it does make it look prettier, blends more in with the surroundings. It's actually beach sand. It's a slight different color from the stuff over there. I see them hauling it down here all the time. I would like to know. I will ask some city workers soon enough. Why do you put that sand there? I like it. It definitely provides some padding when you're walking. And I have been putting a lot of miles in running, so on this. Feet aren't as sore as when I do it on the concrete, so I'll have to thank them.
Medios más.